Now let's see what stories are making the headlines this Monday lunchtime with all the very latest ITV News.